44 News Chief Meteorologist Chad Evans. Thunderstorms in the tri-state seem to pop out of nowhere during the summer because it is so hot and humid. And that hot, humid air is very unstable. It's energy for storms to feed on. And all it takes is a very weak trigger, like a little cold front, to get them going. Catch my forecast weeknights at 5, 6, 9, and 10 on 44 News, focused on family and the community.